Alright, let's go again. And yeah, sorry about yesterday. So apparently the person that beat me was actually higher ranked than I thought. Doesn't really recognize the name though. And we also have Sohi being buffed 8% damage. So yeah, I gotta be a little bit more careful. I kind of overestimated myself. I forgot that we don't actually have a fucking advantage in this game. Even though we have spent a lot, which is weird. Anyways, see what we have here. Nah, you fucked up. Nothing like one chaining that shit. Alright then. Oh no.
You're not getting away.
Reason I used that was just to get the what's it called? Yeah, I don't know. Can this buff carry over, by the way? That's interesting. Let's see here. I'm just gonna nuke him. I should have shot a normal shot there. But it's fine. AA will take care of it. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. The reason I got so mad is because, like, I mainly, I still don't have any fucking losses in Colo, and that's like something I want to do in this game. It's like literally the only thing I haven't done. Zero losses in Colo and Arena in the same week. And it's such an RNG thing as well, because Colo is obviously fucking stupid as a game mode, and you know, it's like, you can only do so much. Maybe I get a loss tomorrow or today, but like, either way, it's like, you know, it's really rare for that to happen. So it's not about, oh, I need to play really good in Arena all the time. Like, it's more like I need to be lucky with Colosseum and happen to not have any losses during that week. So it's like, yeah. It's an Ogma, by the way, so we steal that thing from them. Think I might as well just take this. But yeah, so it's, Oh no. Oh yes. Might as well just use the burst and run away. Oh no! Yeah, I was outside of max range for that, but it's fine though. AA will fuck her up, so. But yeah, like I said, don't let your guard down. Ooh, counter in the end, gotta be careful. Oof. Clara is scary. Could probably kill me if they did a jump there. Get one more clip, ammo thing. It's not over until it's over, as they say. Right, fine. I was like, that camel can in theory still win. So yeah, not gonna be like, oh. Take it for granted. Nah. Right. Ah. Couldn't kill with a meteor. Was unnecessary damage there. Alright, let's go. I wonder if Zoe is viable, by the way. Maybe I should fix her stats on her weapon. Not sure, though. I gotta learn her weapon skill though. Like, so far only one person has been able to use it properly without like fucking missing hard. So yeah, we gotta fix that. yeah, with some practice I think it's not too hard to do actually. Oops. No, why did you shoot on the pet there? Yaha. Oh well. Have AA take care of this one. Oh. We're fine. That burst though. It's like, I'm fine, I can just do this pet, you know, get rid of the pet, you know, make it nice, and then, yeah, then those things will be charged up, and let's go. That's crazy. Like, if you have a big map like this, it kind of favors, you know. Yeah. Yay, counter! Best skills! Very funny. Oh, Tommy. You didn't have to do that. Alright. What the fuck? Whatever. What was that even? I didn't fucking look. I'm just typing now instead. Kinda fucking tired of PvP in this game, not gonna lie. It's fucking bullshit. Like, you get countered by someone that doesn't have a fucking chance at top 1 anyways just cause they have like elemental advantage. You spent a fucking fortune and you're not getting money worth, and the people that are actually top 1, they play fucking, or you know, they're going for top 1, they play late when it's fucking easy and you can't even meet them to make a difference. So it's just like, yeah, very funny. Nice game design. Fucking shit. So yeah, I don't know. And of course we could argue that, oh, don't play a triple DPS team. Well, it's a new fucking hero and I want to enjoy that and not just play the same heroes every time because I happen to fucking have everything in this game and get everything that's new and I want to enjoy it. But instead they just, yeah, I don't know. Well, well. Well, last game, I guess. Thanks again, Tommy. Well, well. Let's do BR. BRB. Ooh. Don't run away when you get low now. Yeah, that's mine. Don't try. I fought hard for that. Oh, there's another one. Let's get some boxes, shall we? That's a lot of boxes on that one. Not sure what I think about that. We gotta do something about it. Let's team up, team. No. I see some twos and ones in there, so let's just go. There we go. We can do that again. No. Okay, we have, let's see, some people around here. Okay, let's avoid that M7 Clara. Hopefully. Oh. Oh. Leave me alone. Is there a box down here? No. Are they really gonna follow me around? Yeah, there we go, fuck you. Timing there. I'm scared though, he might like wake up. Oops. I'm behind. Not good. Let's change that. Glad I got Cresselle on the team. Wow. Right. Okay, so we have a Parvati there that I'm very interested to kill, because that fucking wire is gonna ruin shit. Let's find it though. There it is. How did that even miss? Shit, Vati. Okay, that's not the way I wanted to go. Oh, that's so fucking stupid. Okay, let's go fuck him up now. Where is he? Okay, fucking dead. Well, I need to go for this lawn here. Blazing hot. Oh, there's two of them. That's great. Come at me, all of you at once. Well, I'm really interested in winning this game. It's not so easy when I don't have any damage. Come at me, all of you at once. Okay, good. Cresselle, time to fucking kill everyone. Okay. How the fuck is that one still alive with three? Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. I probably won't get top 1 this week in BR, which is fucking tilting considering I went in with that shit team. Like, I think I'm behind. Like, I would be top 1 if... I mean, I usually win them, right? So, it's very likely that I would... Yeah. Really? Nah, this should be easy. Right. Where's M7? There he is. The hunter has become the hunted. Of course, spawn in my fucking face. Oh. Yeah, I'm fucking tilted. Fucking bullshit. Yeah, fucking chain me. Whatever. Fucking do it. You know, as a matter of fact, fuck you all, I'm gonna kill everyone now. Except for Claude. I think I can win. Nope. That's weird. I think it might be better to just grab boxes actually, get a lot of them and then one-shot people. Fuck this, I'm taking this. I wanted it before, but... Night. Wait, that's a tree I saw down there, I think. Yeah. I fucking nuked this guy. Well, to be fair, I don't think I'll quit PvP, but yeah, I don't know. Kinda hard to give a fuck when it's this butched. It's pretty dumb. Oh well. What does done? That's funny. A backhand stun. Oh, fast queues at least. So we have a Garam there that I could potentially do a lot of damage to. Where is he though? There he is. Look at these boxes. Okay, I really want this inventory. Oh my god, it's raining boxes here. Look at that. Ah. Where are we? Oh. Okay, so where is the one there? Okay. Yeah, we need this guy here. He has the most points, so. Oh, if we can kill Taulier, then we can get that Beth out here to wreak some havoc. Let's do that. There we go. Nice. Carnage. No, he left. Okay, so there's no Beth. Okay, I gotta go for the squishy one. FPs are annoying. They won't die. No, now I feel bad. It's the one that won the my competition. Nah. See how far I can get. Okay, up there. Alright. Oh no, look at that. Okay, so there's that Ogma. I think he's gonna kill himself if he keeps going like that. Oh, look at that, a Darth Vader. No, Tommy, that wasn't for you. What the hell? No one took this. There we go. It's like we teaming up is so bad. But yeah, if you hide the whole game, then nah. There we go. Yay, we did it, Tommy. That was actually hilarious. Alright, last one then. Oh, look at that. No, I want them. No! There's another one. Oh wow, that's so lucky. Okay, got one at least. Oh, there's that one again. Okay, I said two boxes. No, that's the wrong. I'm interested in. Well, both. Is it Craig versus Craig versus Craig here? What's going on? Lolly got a bug. That was been the most boring game ever. Well, thanks for watching, I guess. See you later.